Well, hey, what's going on, everybody? It's your boy, ODDGAMING, coming at you with more Sons of the Forest. Man, it's great to be back in this game. If you haven't seen it, I did introduce this game with a live stream recently when it first came out. So if you guys want to check that out, I will put it up on the right side of the screen and everything. So I want to jump back in here and continue on and find more secrets and everything and further progressing like the game. So without further ado, we're going to get back into this. So if you've been watching the stream, if you watch the stream and everything, but like I said, you're going to go back to it. I'm going to put a card up. Where I was trying to build the log cabin and everything, and it just totally just fell apart on me, like literally. So I just put up a little tarp camp, man, and that's why I had ended like the stream and everything. I don't know where I am and everything like that, and all I know is I need to find more things, especially like the shovel. The shovel is like the most important thing. Yeah, no, I'm hungry. I need to get some meat and stuff. What the hell is that? Oh shit, I can't pick it up. Oh, time to move on to. I need to get back to my guy. First things first, I need to get back to my guy. I gotta give him something to eat. Hey, do I have anything to eat? Oh man, I'm walking. Wow, I'm doing bad. Dragon, that was a bird or a dragon. 50, 70 berries. Yeah, let me go get my guy. I know I left him doing something over here. Oh, wait a minute, there was not a cannibal camp there? Shikaki mushrooms. Wait, where's my guy? Is he down here? Oh crap. Oh, I think they see me. Is Cal even still? Oh, this is bad. Is Cal even still alive? Yo. Bad. I need some full health. You're hungry. Calvin! Kelvin! There's a water source. I think he's around here somewhere. Oh, I think Calvin is dead. Oh, I think I lost him, man. Oh, Yeah, I got one locator that I have. Two hand grenades. Tart. Sticks. I got a little bit of food. God. What have I been doing? A whole lot of nothing, right? Where is Calvin? You are hungry. Yeah, I know I'm hungry. Oh, crap. Did they see me? Oh, he saw me. Back up, homie. Kick your ass. No, I can't kick his behind. That's the one with the club. He's like a OG caveman. Oh, I'm gonna fall. I'm gonna fall. He's not peaceful. Oh, shoot! Alright, you know what? Screw Calvin. Calvin's dead. I'm just gonna assume that he's dead. I'm sorry. Unless he appears, like, you know, he teleports or something to me right now. Calvin's dead. We explore the unknown. Oh yeah, I gotta get some stuff like cash to hang out. Any fish in here? I'm not over here wearing my everything up in my mama. Except for trying to get some food. No fish in the pond. Squirrel. Come here, squirrel. Can I get the squirrel? What the hell was that? I heard a footstep. Yeah. Squirrel again. Come on, dude, kill the damn squirrel. Oh my god, some mighty. We're going to starve to death. Like I said, I haven't found. It's all misty down here. I'm kind of scared. Well, I don't know why it's misty. Alright, let's see if we can catch some fish. We're tired. We're not talking about the shelter. Man, I done went to sleep already. Hold on. I got something. Oh. That should help my tiredness. The energy drink. Alright. Still hungry. It's over there. Still hungry. Damn it! What is wrong with me? Can't catch nothing. Why is no fish in the pond for me to get? What the fuck? There's no fish in the thing. Wait, oh, that's this. Oh man, this is bad. I can't catch no food and Don't wanna eat that. Don't you wanna eat? You get it? They run into the bushes and they need to disappear. Sun's starting. That's good stuff. You need the mushrooms. I wonder if I'm going backwards. Because I think Calvin's dead now. But like, not one has he teleported to me. The blue flower? Oh, pretty. Yeah. I could pick these flowers. Let's eat the flowers. I feel like I've been around this area. Yeah, I've been around this area before. I think it was the area I was trying to build at. So yeah, I just went around a giant circle. God damn it. I think the cannibal's up there somewhere. Oh, look, it's Virginia. How long you been stalking me for? Have you bought me something to eat? I need to eat some. I'm so hungry. Screw you, Virginia. I'll catch you when I catch you. You never see that man coming up on Kelvin's location? Anytime you see these flowers, eat them. I know that and another flower gives you energy. Can I eat something else in here? Nope. Kelvin. I'm sure I'm looking on like the floor and everything. Should be around this area. Maybe right around this area. Spider web. Need down here. Kelvin. Where are you, buddy? It's dark and spooky and I ain't playing no game. Yeah, that's what I think of down here. Missed another spot. Yeah, we were down here. Yep, this is a dick spot right here. And I need the shovel. No. I'm not gonna lie. Bird! Shit! Is he down here? To be honest with you, I'm not gonna lie, I think the game made a glitch. I mean, I'm not even mad at the game. Oh, look, cat's here. Should be able to eat you. But you can't. No, like, the game, I think, made a glitch, and Calvin's, like, either, like, invisible, or he, like, glitched. You know? I'm not really sure. Oh, you, get out of here. I'm actually tired, though, to deal with him. I haven't eaten a full meal. To be honest, I might take a bite out of them. I'm sure not following me. Maybe if I make like a fire, maybe he might come. You are tired. What if I made an original though? Like, you want to make like a car from the fire or something like that? Come on, dude. This is up high where nobody goes and gets us. You're saying I can't build a thing up here? That is so whack. Yeah, fine. Calvin, what the hell are you, dude? No, you're an asshole. Big old asshole.
You didn't do nothing.
Yes, you did. Alright, let's, try to stick in my hand, right? Anything I can throw inside by the fire. You know, Calvin, we're hungry. Get. Fish and. Now, hurry up. Alright, so stand in there. What an asshole. We're gonna survive this one. Anyway. Hurry up, asshead. Do you have any energy drinks? Man. I got jacked for nothing. I can't craft anything myself from the bottom. So let's go over here. There's a stupid bowl. We need a rope in here. Can you bring back anything? Hey, did anybody else notice the GPS glitching a bit? 12:44 in the afternoon. Yeah, I know I'm tired and hungry. Fire burn. Thank you, Calvin. Give me the fish. Still alive. Really, asshole. Oh, where did the fish go? Where did the fish go? Wait, do I have the fish in my inventory already? Can you give it to me? No. Where did he go? Shitting me? Wait, the fish? Hold on. You're telling me Calvin bought me a fish and now I don't know where it is. He dropped it along here. What are you doing? Get out of here, bro. This is my campsite. Out. What? That's right. You run away. I will eat you. Another one? Come on. You must have seen the fire. Calvin? Yeah, I know, Calvin. Okay, too many. Get the hell up out of here. We've been compromised. I ain't got enough stamina because I'm tired, I'm hungry, I'm gonna die again. This is bullcrap, I got chased out of my camp. Man. This ain't my last tarp though, too. I am doing really bad at this game. What is wrong with me? Usually I would've kicked this game by the armor. Jesus, this game is brutal. I'm gonna chase out of my camp. I have no food. I got pop meds. I got tape, no water. What is this? Wire? Damn, brutal guy. You safe? Nowhere. You know where the safest place is? You know what? I want to make it to the beach. Yeah, I'm going to go to the beach. If I can make it to the beach, I think that'd be like, kind of like the safest place. Because, they don't really go into the beach. Plus, I think that's the first cave I think I want to explore anyway, is the beach cave. Run! Run! Oh, shut up, dude. Keep running. Calvin, catch up. And maybe there we can actually set up an actual place on the beach. Yeah, that would be. Yeah, I know you're tired. You're tired and you're hungry, dude. But I don't know what to tell you. These cannibals, man, brutalize us. And they keep kicking us out from everywhere. And we're just not strong enough to take them on. We barely survived. Killed one of them and robbed them, but... I'm coming. Or maybe that's the moose. I'm not sure. I don't know if I'm scared. Oh. I heard the moves only get aggressive like if you come right behind it. I heard it can kick you. Oh, almost there. Get to the beach. because these woods ain't good for us. Stop for a sip of water. We gotta keep on cruising. Is this fish in this pond? Drink the water, dummy. Okay, fine then. Don't drink the water. I don't give a damn. Oh boy. Here's your effigy. Beautiful, ain't it? Ain't it? Down to the beach. Okay, Colin's catching up. Oh, crapanoli. Well, we should be safe here because really nothing really comes on this beach. Maybe it's like a turtle or something. There's a running water system that leads out into the ocean. There's a cable in there, like I said, when it's like, whoa. Any fish that I might have gotten out? I don't even think, well, I have to build up my strength and everything to actually even know which one is for them. Eat a starfish. You might mess yourself up. Calvin's coming. Around here somewhere. Okay. Dave's up here. Killed everybody that fast? Like, put a skull mask on him. Just killed him. Mercy. Hey, get away from my people. Flying rats! But yeah, I think I'm gonna make my home here on the beach, man. But like, this is where like, I think I'm gonna build my base. But it seems like nobody comes out here. Get there, I'm gonna bring me some logs and everything. I'm building me a custom base. You know, start building a custom base and everything. When Tom gets over here, he's coming. I see the man. He's clearing the cave. He's coming. Do I have any more tar? Yeah, well, that was a delayed sound. That meant... more rocks, knife, flashlight, a lighter. Yeah, some survivalists I am. Jeez, me. How come no turtles? Oh, son of a bitch. I thought nobody came up on the beach. Come on, man. You know, I got something. You wanna play? Boy, you wanna die? Yeah, stay right there. Yeah, you can hold that. What about you? You wanna die too? Don't get aggressive with me. Bastard. You know, it's wasting my grenade, but I body this one. Calvin. And then Virginia pulls up like, so what's going on, guy? Guess what? We're eating people. Yeah, people meat. Oh, he just ate it raw. He wasn't supposed to do that. Oh, Virginia's running to the camera. Well, I'm gonna cook this. You look fully dressed. I don't think you were an enemy. Now you did, I don't give a shit. Well, anyway, we gonna eat some people meat tonight. Make a fire right next to him. Come on. No, you asshole. Oh my god. You're supposed to break in and make a fire. Oh gosh. Game frustrating. Well, you want some? Come get some. I'm gonna eat your friend. I'm gonna eat you too. Oh, look, a wallet. Oh. He's gonna come back. Let's see if it's in skin wallet. Let you know. Why not? Oh! Put the cloth away. Leap on a Molotov torch. Now as far as you. Man, it's mad laggy. Seriously? Oh, there you go. boy. Yes, come back, yes. Come back. I just wanted to kill you. He's going to be annoying. Can I pick him up? Can I eat him? He's ate it all raw. The guy just ate it, like he didn't even, like, it didn't even matter to him. Where's Calvin? What up, dummy?
Isn't it a dummy?
Bill. Shelter? Build a shelter. Built it? Good man. Good man. Save it. And then let's go to sleep. What a night. You ruin that bullcrap, dude. You really do. Come on, let me check. I might still have that arm. He ate that arm. So I'm fully rested, but I'm thirsty as hell. And I'm hungry. Alright, Calvin, get 6. Get us a log and drop it here. Okay, go over there. All those trees are. Make sure you're good. What's wrong with him? Oh, we didn't do the damn shit that you told. You should have told him to give me some food, but you know what, baby? You should have drink some water. I don't think you're drinking enough water here. I'm a bad survivalist, bro. I don't even want to sit down home. There you go. Chopping logs, you can hear them. That's right, chop that tree down, boy. Let's see if there's something from here that we can get back to eat. I'm not going inside that forest. They can lick tote what, man? Barely survive. And I ain't no cannibals gonna come over here. Why? You can carry 2 logs just like me. Carry them. Can I take off of them? No, you can only do mine. Printer ready. Right. When we find a 3D printer. Yeah, I know, I'm thirsty. This is good, okay, I got 1 log. Need more, jackass. Put them trees down, put them in. I'm gonna have to go up in here and find some food. What the hell? There's something there. I say who that when I say who that. Damn, my guy needs to sleep again? Yeah, you know why? Because he ain't got no energy. So his sleep is bummed out. He needs to sleep more. He ain't eating. Poach. Now, let's eat mad blueberries here in the house. I'm just gonna have to eat everything I possibly can and off leaves and leaves and trying to find. This is trying to make a meal out of everything, man. This is bad. I don't want blueberry seeds, I just wanna eat everything. Man. Can't hunt. Can't do nothing. This game is horrible, man. It's having me a bad time. I don't want to go back into the woods. I don't want to go that deep, though, into the woods. They didn't eat over here in the berries. That's bad, though. You just don't want to go into, like, the woods. Look at the squirrel. Can I kill the squirrel, please? Squirrel has a little bit of meat. Die, squirrel! He had that one hit and he was only winded. Did I get anything?
No.
Bitch, you suck. And anytime I do, look at my stamina. Stamina's ass, bro. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna figure something out. Wait a minute. I'm getting too far away. I'm gonna have to eat these berries. What if I build a fish trap and I put it in the water? You think it'll catch some fish? Oh, there's only one way to find out. Why am I having such a hard time surviving? Like, it's sad. Anybody else is like, I can do this, and I did this. Try something, man. he's shutting the hell up. One stick? What do you see, like three or four? That's a rookie rip. Alright, I think that's enough. What I need. Yeah. That is the actual. How many logs are you getting me? Dude, if anybody's got points to like survive, man, this crap. Let me know, I'm doing bad. Like, I don't even know how the hell am I supposed to explore into that cave later on without the energy. I hope that this works. There's some fish. How would I access it? Mighty plane. Now, if I can carry two, dude, what are you doing? I'll put another one over there. hope that fits back for it. Now I'm really pissed off.
Like, really.
I think it's actually going to be very narrow. I don't know how to build, man. I don't know how to do none of this. I'm just going off what I think I know. Maybe I can make it like really skinny. Nope, can't edge it along the rock. Gotta break the rocks? Break the rocks. That'd be cool though, to break the rocks. Well, let's see if our fish trap works. Oh. That's stupid. Fish traps are stupid. We're gonna die. I'm gonna die anyway. I'm trying to keep the damn cannibals in the room. That's just the cannibal thing. I think I know what to do now. I messed up house I'm gonna build. Okay, people, this is a sad episode, and we're gonna call it here. I want to thank everybody for their support and constant viewership. You guys are amazing. If you like the video, please drop a like. It helps me tremendously. If you want to see more content, subscribe. If you want to support the video, I have merchandise. I have I'm sponsored by Ulti Energy, 10% off. You can call me on gaming. You can find me on Nutrion, where I have the Not Made For YouTube list, part 1 and 2, and the first episode of Conan Uncensored. You can donate to me on my coffee page or commission me. If you guys want to tip me, my Cash App thing will be in the description as well. Thank you guys so much once again, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.